Here, you owe me one.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
I got some skills.
So, how'd you get your power?
I was born with it. I'm like an energy sponge. Motors, air conditioners, lights, batteries, whatever. Soak it up, then dish it out when I have to. Or want to.
Cool.
Freeze, punks!
Time to rev things up!
Absorb energy, remember?
You don't have to do this.
It's time I got what's coming to me. Nobody's calling me freak anymore.
Oh, this is gonna be real fun!
Hey! It's raining money!
Who are you?
You still haven't figured it out? Maybe this'll help!
Kevin?
Keep the change. You can use it to pay your bail.
Gotta fly.
Let's see. Brakes are out, hero's trapped, and everyone's about to go for a dip in the bay. My work's done.
Tennyson, I'm not through with you yet.
But I'm through with you. You're not worth it. You never were.
I'm not going to get blamed for today.
never beat me. Because you're one of the good guys. And good guys never have the guts to finish guys like me.
But I do.
Fire!
Absorb a few tricks from all those aliens you locked in there with me. Ben 10,000, meet Kevin 11,000!
Tennyson!
What do you want?
Let's see. You trapped me in the Null Void for all those years.
You did that to yourself!
And you ruined my deal today. I'm thinking I want revenge. The good news is, since I can absorb anything, I've got more than enough power to take it.
That's new.
First, you're going to pay me back for the double cross.
I can't stop absorbing.
Because I don't want you to. You're recursively absorbing a piece of Titanite, the rarest, most precious living gem in the galaxy. Until you came along.
You're garbage! Never mind that. It's overloading. Dump the watch!
It'll take too long. Run for it, both of you!
Maybe I can... Kevin, you okay under there? Oh. What? Half the garage fell on me. Of course I look a little... banged up. No! I'm a monster again!
Calm down, Kevin. Just try and change back to normal.
Right. Just concentrate. It's not working. It must be feedback from the watch like the last time. Cool. What do you say we load this handsome devil into the car, take him home and see what makes him tick? What do you say we load this handsome devil into the car, take him home and see what makes him tick? Okay, that's getting a little annoying. Okay, that's getting a little annoying. Knock it off. Knock it off. Great, you broke my ID mask. Great. You broke my ID mask.
Kevin, you don't have to do this. Kevin!
I've got a headache like you wouldn't believe. What?
You're human again.
It must have been the Omnitrix that was keeping you in that form. Once it was destroyed.
I'm normal?
Wake up! You can still stop him!
What?
You can absorb my Omnitrix like you did before. You'll have all my powers.
No. If I'm gonna do this, I better go with the A-game.
At my fingertips.
Hands off the baby!
Levin?
Remember when you told me our people's laws against absorbing energy were lies to control the weak? Let's see who's weak after I take your powers too.
That's enough, Kevin!
Going someplace? If you don't want to share the power, I'll take the power.
That's all you're good for.
Nobody touches me, you hear me? Nobody. Come on if you've got the guts.
That's enough, kid. It's time to cool off.
Make me.
Your choice. Name's Quarrel. When you finally decide to let go of that anger, you know where to find me.
I need help.
All you ever had to do was ask.
Quarrel took you under his wing. Taught you to control your anger and your powers. And while you got better, Morg's hatred grew worse.
Yeah, Quarrel changed my life all right, in more ways than one.
Kevin?
Gwen? Oh, come on! Let me try something.
Good job. Now don't hit the Ultimatrix again, okay?
Huh.
I withdraw the question.
We'll crack it open like an egg.
Or not. One shot, hot stuff coming through.
Intruder alert. Inferior and apoplexy present in factory.
Since when do you use a blaster?
It's not a good idea for me to get too close. Tennyson.
Huh?
This batch is even better than the last one!
And here comes the crazy.
Crazy? I got friends in high places now, brat! I'm the hero! You're the problem!
I'm not ready to leave, Ben. I got something left to do. Man, first thing you're gonna have to do is
relax.
So you're really not crazy?
Not totally. Thanks to that first little brain zap I got from Cervantes.
I might have known.
Do you mind? I'd have freed the plumber's helper sooner, but I needed Cervantes and the Amalgams all in one spot to do it. I didn't figure on you showing up and complicating things, as usual.